everyone, welcome back to A Slice of Gaming. I am the only pod turned 4. This is Final Fantasy Tactics Advance for the Game Boy Advance, and this game is brought to you by GameAnyone.com. So to let you know, I have done a few missions without recording, and I haven't filmed those quite yet, so just wanted to show you which ones I have done off the clock, so to speak. I've done Dig Dig Dig, which gives you the Zodiac Ore, and I've also completed Chocobo Work as well, which gives you... Or not Chocobo Work, I don't think. Could be Chocobo Work. I think that one gives you the Choco Bread. I could be wrong about that one. And then the other one that I have done, let me just find it here, is A Stormy Night, which gives you the Odin Lance, which I have equipped right now. So I'm going to take a look at my party here, and you might notice there's been a few replacements and a few team members eliminated, as well as a few names that have been changed. Well, the reason behind that is I was trying to hack into the game and see if I can name my team players after you guys, but it kind of just regenerated everyone's name. So here's how everybody stands at the moment. So we got Marsh, he's pretty much done the same thing as he's always done. He's the Thief Ninja. We have Mont Blanc here, who has mastered all the Black Mage spells and also all the Time Mage spells. We have Elmon, who is my fighter slash paladin, so to speak. He has mastered almost everything except for the combos. We have Ramsay, Gordon Ramsay, who's mastered everything that has to do with Might Monk skills, and I've also taught him Sacred Tech as well, which is a Templar skill. So let's take a look here if I can find it. There we go. Basically, I gave him the Templar skill set since he has haste, so that's another person that can haste team members. Life Break, which when you cause damage, say he has only 56 HP left, you'll do 200 damage to someone, so that's pretty awesome. And he has Weapon Attack Plus now, which will increase his attack power, which is nice. Gwyn, who was Galahad. We have Colette, who is my assassin slash also a elementist. So she has mastered pretty much everything useful. And I gave her block arrows instead of return fire, since that is much more useful than return fire. Since you can block things like take aim and that sort of thing. So I have Cochran, or Conqueran, I don't know. Tom Cochran, who has replaced Malay, and you're probably wondering why I replaced a Nimue with a human, or a human with a Nimue, rather, because Nimues just have much more magic power, and he has mastered everything as well, so with the Star Crest cross ability, you have to give him a Princess Rod, which I have got from a battle. I have Chaucer, who's just my gunner. He has mastered everything that has to do with gunmanship, as you can see. And we have Alex, who's just my dragoon, who has also mastered everything as well, and he's got the nice new Odin Lance. I have Hans, who's my hunter slash, I guess, archer, so to speak. Elena, who's become an elementist, and I've also taught her double cast, so she'll be much more useful. Same with Carolyn, she's the summoner. I've also taught her double cast as well, so she has become quite deadly. And we have Tanya, the red mage, who also does double cast as well. Alcest, my morpher slash controller, and he's got that new Dreadsoul that I got from defeating the Rukavi, I think, from the last mission. And then we have Nexu, who's my gladiator, who's spending time in jail right now. He has learned everything. Also, this Ultimasaur ability, I think I might have explained this, but basically, I'll just have to go to my menu to look at that. But I also have David here, who's my brand new team member. He is my juggler, and I've also made him master the Gadgeteer ability, so he's got all this lovely Gadgeteer stuff, and he is quite useful, as long as you're willing to take the gamble, so to speak. And let me just go over to my items here, and I will show you the blade. This blade here is extremely hard to get. Basically, it all has to do with map placement, and I was over here, I think, and I think I had a treasure hunt around this area, around one of these jags, and I managed to get it. So If you set your map up similar to this, you may get it, but it's a very rare chance, so I got extremely lucky. So the next thing we have to do is beat Ritz at the Sienna Gorge. So before we go any further, there's a few new missions that I have unlocked here. We've got the Well Maze, since I now have the Choco Bread, and also, as you can see, everyone has leveled up a lot. Yes, I've spent quite a bit of time learning new abilities and leveling everyone up as well, too. We've got a barren land, which gives you the Earth Seagull. There's a barren land to the east where no grass will grow. I want to know why. Bring me soil as much as you can. Awesome stuff. So, let's send Hans, since he is the highest level right now. And we've also got Ruin Survey, which we can do. Looking for people to join in on a survey of Ishtar ruins to be held again this year. See the ancient history firsthand. Awesome stuff. So we get the ancient medal out of that, which I've been needing for quite some time now. We'll send in Carolyn. And what else do we got here? I don't think I have that quite yet, because I still need another Zodiac ore. But I think I can do this Dark Armor mission. If you bring me some Matterite, I can make some outstanding suit of armor. I can make an outstanding suit of armor. Yeah, okay. I'll give you the suit. How about it? I think that sounds like a very good idea. It's important to have everyone at a pretty high level at this state. That way you can successfully do these missions. Because sometimes I find if you're low level, then you probably won't succeed. I think other than that, I think we've got everything under control as of now anyways. So the next thing we have to do story-wise is go over to where Ezel is. No random battle. Good. Alright, so now you want to gossip with him. I had a great idea yesterday for a super powerful anti-law. I was wondering if you could gather the necessary materials. No problem, just put the mission request up at the pub. Okay, that'll do. Thanks a lot, kiddo. And let's see if he has anything quick. Do you want? I don't need this, 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 this. Or... let's see. I guess R1. There we go. Okay, so let's go over to the pub here. And we will take on the new anti-law. Inspiration has struck. Fetch me some amber from Sienna Gorge. I'll need it to make my new super powerful anti-law. Awesome stuff. So that's available for 25 days, so that's kind of different from the other story missions we have done. Alright, so let's hop over to Sienna Gorge. And take it on. Alright, let's check out the laws as per usual. No blades, no summon, no haste. Alright, easy enough. So let's see if these guys have anything interesting I can steal. Ninja gear... nah. For some reason I thought that a shirt was a new thing, but it's not. Carbani mail, I guess I could have that. But meh. Nothing here. Hunt bow, I've already have one, so no point in doing that. Nothing for you. And Stardust Rod, now would be a good time to steal one if you don't have one, but I already have one, so there's no point. Let's send in him, since he's lower level. Marsh as well. Who else is lower level here? I can attack all, so I might as well bring him into the picture. And her, since she's my killer, so to speak. Him, since he can attack from a distance, and him. Alright, good to go. This is our turf. If you're here for amber, you're out of luck. We need that amber for a good reason. We're not leaving. Yeah, get out of the way. Okay, so this is probably going to be a very uneventful battle, because as you can see, well, they're level 27. Yeah, some story missions, or some missions you can replay, the levels never increase from what they're actually supposed to be. It's a little bit disappointing because it just makes it harder to gain levels unless you're just doing random battles. Wow, he gained a lot. And I'm probably only going to get one. So, let's get rid of this guy right now. Oh, can't. I don't think I can get rid of him as soon as I can. No. Because he's a leader, most likely you can't petrify or instantly kill them. But I think Ultimate Masher just might. I'm just saying with that 600 damage that we're going to be doing. That is very sexy. And that is the strongest attack in the game. And we had all that amber to ourselves. Blech. Well, not anymore. Alright, let's see. What can we do with you? Throwing. I can do some immobilizing on her, I guess. Damn. I was somehow expecting that not to work. But that's okay. I could use a Tonema to obliterate them, but I would rather save that. And this is another good reason why block arrows is much better than return fire, because you can block just random skills like this. No stealing my money. I'm sorry. And let's see, can I reach them with Farfist? I can reach her with Farfist. Good enough. Ah, and I missed. That's not good. Alright, have to remember not to haste with him because he already has 10 judge points that I would love to save. But if I can get 200 damage on him, that'd be even better. Nice. Almost killed him, too. Alright, let's see if she's got double cast. And the answer is, she's not even casting magic. That's kind of a fail for a mage, I'm sorry. Let's see, he's probably gonna demi somebody, knowing him. That's my guess. And no, he's going slow. You jerk. Damn it, she slowed. Now I can't haste to counter that either. Okay, so now it is his turn, and I will show off Starcross. Since that is the only ability I think I have yet to show off. This is also a holy spell, so be careful when holy is against the law not to use that, since you will get a nice fat law card on you. Nobody likes a nice fat law card. You will hide behind the tree. There. Hey, it's Lex Luthor! All or nothing attack. Wow, I didn't know that you could do that with a gunner. Learn something new every day. And you failed. That is just too bad. Nuzrat? What kind of a name is Nuzrat? I've also found out if I even wanted to change the names of these characters, I actually have to use the names that are basically encoded. So, unfortunately, I can't name anybody after anyone that wants to be named. It kind of makes me sad, so to speak, because I would like to have, you know, you guys be in the game, and I thought that'd be a good way to give back as a 1,000 subscriber special, but I'll think of something else. Why is everybody missing so much on my team? Let's get rid of you, since I don't like you at all. I also gave him 2 Orialcums since that just made him a million times more powerful, and he just kills everything in one hit as long as he gets his 2 attacks in. Yeah, he's kind of a bitch. What are you doing? I don't know why you want my money so much. I mean, I'm rich, so really that doesn't affect me too much. Oh, that was 16% of hit, too! 67 gil? I could use that 67 gil on a potion, you bitch! Oh well. Where is... There it is. Looking for a skill that's right on the top. Brilliant! Also, if you have an ability or a reaction ability like the Last Haste, and hasting is against the law, nothing will really happen. It's a reaction ability, and you can't really help that, so to speak. You're gonna die, so maybe let's not overkill you. And we'll just use just a regular old blizzard attack. Good job. And the guy at the bottom, I'm sure Mr. Paladin Man will take care of him just fine. I decided to leave him as a paladin since he gets a pretty good sword rather than a fighter. I'm sure the fighter classes is just much faster, but I'm going to be having one other addition to my team that won't happen till after the game that will also have to equip blade. So it's better in my team to not have three people equipping blades for some unknown reason. So I'll just leave him as is, just so he can equip that nice, sexy weapon. And you are being a bitch. Therefore, you kind of have to die. Instantly. If that misses, I'll have to cry. Good job. And it should be, I thought maybe it'd be my paladin's turn, but no, it's not. Next is you. Hopefully I can hit her at least once. Yep. Overkilled, but that's okay. And last but not least, it's him down there. He's probably gonna be destroyed next turn. He hits by quite a lot for being only level... what, 24 or something like that? He is level... What level is he? 25, okay. And... buh-bye. Well, we got the amber we needed. I wonder what kind of Antilla Ezel's going to make. Well, only one way to find out. Let's go see him. And ability points you really don't need anymore. Oh! Gottwald! You can get out! And never ever come back. Okay, so let's head over back to Ezel's place here. I was hoping not to get a random battle. That's kind of why I went another direction. Hey, welcome back, Carolyn. Skill level up. Awesome stuff. And yes, I do want to keep this. I need to get rid of crap again. What do I have 50 million of that I really don't need? I am going to say this, because I really don't need that again. Malta! Get out. Alright, let's see what kind of Antilla he's going to make. Howdy. Oh-ho, nice timing. I've been waiting for you, Marsh. Huh? For me? That's right, for you. Let's see, you need my help. Bingo! You're always a sharp one, my boy. You want me to gather ingredients for your Antilla cards? No, no, nothing like that. I want you to be a mediator with me. Excuse me, a mediator? See, the Resistant and the Palace have agreed to hold talks. Wow, I can't imagine either of them in the same room, let alone talking. Amazing, though it may sound, they're willing to talk. And they need a mediator. I tried to weasel out of it, but they insisted. So they taught you into it, then? So where do I come in the picture? Aren't you enough of a mediator by yourself? Oh, just the usual. Some people are against the talks. So they need a guard to make sure no one interferes, see? Oh, I see. That doesn't sound too... Uh-oh. What's wrong? I forgot. The palace still has a bounty on my head. If I go there, they'll throw me in prison for sure. Not a chance. Heck, they made me the mediator. And I am the least second most wanted man in the land. Don't worry so much. If things start going wrong, just split. Yeah, I guess. I'll put a request up in the pub, just to make it official. Oh, okay. That Ezel sure has nerves of steel. That's one way to put it, I suppose. But I'm gonna end things off here, so I will catch you guys later.